Hi, and in this really quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how easy it is to create a colouring picture. This one is of sea life for children or just an activity for the holidays. So I'm going to open a new document and we're going to go to Insert, Icons, and over on the left here, you'll see that we have got a menu with hundreds of different icons available to us. Now, in the search bar at the top here, you can basically put in anything that you like and the available images will then appear. So I'm just going to type in sea, and here you'll notice that we've got a number of different options that we can use for our poster. Now, clearly we can't use the ones that are completely black because obviously there's nothing to colour in. And so it's important that we use just the ones with the outline. So all you need to do is to select your particular icon. So let's select this seaweed, click on the tick box here, click insert. Now when this icon is inserted, you'll see that you can't move it round. So what you need to do is go to graphics format. It will only appear if you've selected the icon. Go to graphics format, go to wrap text, click on the drop down and select in front of text. You can also do that by right clicking on the icon and again, go down to wrap text and in front of text. Now you can move it any way you like and you can resize it. Now, if you pull and push the corners, it will resize at its current ratio. But if you use the squares on the sides, you will see that you can actually stretch it out. So we're going to put this one at the bottom. If you want to rotate it, you see there's this little circular arrow. Just to hover your cursor over there and then you can rotate the icon as well. So let's just rotate this and pop it down the bottom. And you can also insert multiple icons at the same time. So let's say we wanted this piece of seaweed and we'll go for the seahorse, the shell, the crab, the octopus. I think that's all for now. And then there was another fish that's not actually on here at the moment. So I'm going to go back over and I'm just going to type in fish. So I'm just going to select this one because I think it's quite fun to colour in and just click insert. And we'll go through each one of these, just right clicking on it, select it, right click, wrap text in front of text. Okay, now we've got all of our icons that we can just move around. We need to go and grab some bubbles in a minute. I'm just going to place them around my page. Now I will speed the video up because obviously all I'm doing is placing things around the page. But there's just one more thing I want to show you with the fish first that will just make your life a little bit easier and a bit quicker. So we've got our fish here. And we're going to add some bubbles. So again, go back over to, if this menu changes, just go back over to stock images. And I'm just going to type in bubbles. And I want to select this set of bubbles here, select it and just click insert. Again, right click, wrap text in front of text. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put these bubbles with my fish and I want to put the bubbles so that it looks like there's a lower bubble coming from the fish's gills. So it doesn't matter how big or small you put them, it's completely up to you. Just click away, check you're happy with where those bubbles are. And to make life a little bit easier, so you actually sort of connect these bubbles to that fish, select the bubbles, hold down the command or control key, click on the fish, make sure you're on graphics format, go along to group, click on the drop down and select group. And that way the fish is connected to the bubbles. Once again, you can rotate it all, or if you want to reverse it and mirror it, grab this either left or right box and just pull it across like that. And then you can change the direction. So I'm going to go ahead now and I'm going to make multiples of these. An easy way to copy and paste, another quick tip. You can go to copy and paste at the top. So select the image, go to copy. You must then deselect it, then paste. Or you can select the image, press Command or Control C, click away from the image or deselect it, Command or Control V. That's another way of doing it, the quickest and simplest way of doing it. select your icon, hold down your Alt key, click and drag. That's the quickest and simplest way of copy and pasting. So I'm going to go ahead now, I'm going to speed up the video and you can just watch me resize and place all of these different icons. Perfect. So once you've finished it, you can just go ahead and print it, and then you can use all these different icons to create lots and lots of different posters and keep your little ones entertained during the holidays. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please subscribe and have a great day.